Okay, there's several different types of replicas, but each partition has to have one master replica that's created when you define the partition. And however you partition the tree, you've got to maintain access to the master replica.
What?
Backup. What you do when your coworker just finished three burrito grandes. Novell.